The mission of the Wisconsin United Methodist Foundation is to assist the ministries of United Methodists in Wisconsin through lifelong financial stewardship.
Now, we could make you sit there while we drone on with a report, but instead, we're here to celebrate.
This is your celebration.
We want to celebrate that last year we were able to give out 15 seminarian scholarships and 79 college scholarships. We're here to celebrate.
Let's celebrate. Celebrate good times, come on. Let's celebrate.
We want to celebrate that our fall grant cycle granted $44,269 and our spring grant cycle granted $53,523. We're here to celebrate.
There's a party going on right here. A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times.
We want to celebrate that as of the end of the first quarter, we have 13 loans on our books and everyone is current on their loan payments. We're here to celebrate.
And your laughter too. We gon' celebrate. Party with you. Come on now.
Celebration. We want to celebrate our upcoming stewardship conference, formerly known as the Stewardship Retreat, which is going to be at Pine Lake on August 12th and 13th. Going to be have a virtual option as well. The theme is Stewardship as the Dust Settles, and the keynote speaker is Reverend Dan Dick. And our upcoming Stewardship Spooktacular, October 2022, in Hudson at Hudson United Methodist Church. We're here to celebrate.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time. Celebration. We gon' celebrate.
We want to celebrate that we invest church money. We currently have 222 United Methodist churches and 1,155 accounts. We're here to celebrate.
And have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
We want to celebrate that from 2021 through the end of this May, we've had 21 churches complete the Challenge Grant 2.0. We will continue to offer the Challenge Grant in our new revised Jim Wells Stewardship Challenge Grant 3.0, which will be coming out in 2023. We're here to celebrate.
Everyone around the world, come on!
We want to celebrate that because of specific endowments, we were blessed to give money to many different organizations, such as over $20,000 to camping, over $30,000 to UMCOR disaster relief, over $17,000 to One Great Hour of Sharing, and over $28,000 to Red Bird Mission. We're here to celebrate.
The celebration.
We want to celebrate all of you. We would be happy to talk to you about investing, stewardship, or having a planned giving seminar at your church.
So call the Wisconsin United Methodist Foundation. Email us. Check out our website, Facebook, YouTube, or Twitter. We'd love to help you with all of your stewardship questions. God bless.
Celebrate good times, come on. It's a celebration.